might have been the power. No time for sightseeing. I gotta make contact with at least one of these mystery voices. Nailed it. Finally, third floor. Now where's 307? Bad quake, or whatever the Major's been yelling at. Definitely smashing these.
You think you've won, don't you? A little hanky doing his work. But I'm gonna remember.
Pick up the pace, Carla. Stupid door. You can't stop me. Yeah, I'm unstoppable. It's just a small, enclosed space with no room to maneuver or breathe. Barely. You've got this, Carla. there you are. Sorry, I gotta get back to the radio in the ballroom. Any chance you got the key? The master key. Well, be seeing ya. Getting to that radio before whatever got you finds me too. Is that music? Well, yeah. Cable's ripped in half.
Mark, Carla!
That took forever. What's up, Doc? Can you hear me?
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm in Bel Air. Name's Carla. I'm trying to find the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Oh, man. You're gonna love this. I got bitten, but it was chill. Got better after a couple hours.
You got bit? Oh, my God.
So, yeah, I'm immune. That's worth something to someone, right?
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Whoa. Gotta go.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello? Okay? You have to get here! Can you hear me?
All right. First things. Go.
Yeah. gone, and you here walking with a smile.
Head out.
When we were all our way, off to
zombie jumped me out of nowhere. I'm okay, though. Listen, I'm all on for Santa Monica, and I gotta make another stop first. I'll be in touch, okay?
Yeah, okay. It's vital you stay alive.
No fucking shit. All right, back to Emma's. Getting to Santa Monica will be easy with a whole bunch of us. Yeah. Yeah, this is gonna work. Just gotta tell Ms. Emma Jaunt about this doctor. Once she's on board, the others will be too. Nothing to it.
Yes, everyone! Carla's back! And she has a plan. Go away! Guess who's back and spoke to the CDC?
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a doctor in Santa Monica. We gotta get going.
We? What's this we?
My blood is the key to fixing all this crazy shit. Humanity's depending on it.
Really?
Once they make the vaccine, I'll get you some. No problem. But they need me to get there first.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
Hey, this is gonna be way more fun with friends. All of us together, we got a shot at making it.
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Well, duh. But you can. I'm not the one he's totally crazy about.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam'd risk everything for me.
You guys obviously have, you know, history.
He had his chance.
Real talk? He came back when the world fell apart.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Let me handle it. But for real, Sam still loves you. I can sense these things.
Is bulletproof, you know? Robert insisted. Turns out the idiot did something useful for once. Sam, really think. Waltz back into my life and I'll just forgive everything.